I do it last month.
How did he go on? He started.
Oh, we got some new fare. They got some fare in the fresh river.
Did that tell you what he said when he was trying to get him on?
Sorry?
Did that tell you what he said when he was trying to get him on?
No.
How did you? Oh, you do look smart. Oh, no, not bad at all.
How do you do then? Well, it's so, isn't it?
He's in the middle as the king.
Right, well, have all your gloves in front of you.
Yeah, that's right.
It should be happy.
Hi, here. Right. Hill Mays. Right. Jeff. What's a nice smile. Wash me out.
Save him, bring him in.
Laura. Richard's gone. Richard says, do as you like. I'm watching the cricket.
I'm not worried about getting
rolled up with all the
birds.
What are all the things in? We, chimney sweep and the confetti and the camera.
Oh, sweet.
Everything.
Would you want me to hold it and give it to you when you come out?
Hi there.
Linda, posh today. I'll give it you when we come out then. Richard's just sitting around like in the bar and wait for you.
Here she is.
Here she is. Janet,
yeah,
she's Janet. Janet, she's here. Oh.
Quick, Mum, she's getting changed.
Mum's in. I've just got to stop and bring the dress. Sally, on the back.
Give us a mark, come on. Okay, up you come then.
You've got to. You've got to.
Mind you on your dress.
We've got the eels that's standing on it.
Come on, it's standing on it.
Lift it up.
Come on, let's get up.
Stay on the back of it. Careful.
Thank you. What's his name, the face boy?
Oh.
Take your hat off.
Take your hat off.
You look quick.
What's he say?
No, I mean, you look lovely, but it's not really photogenic. I hope you don't mind. Have I hurt your feelings?
You wanted them
to. Right, look at me then. Let's give a chat for him. Just pick somebody his hat off.
Hello. Hello. Oh, I
hang on
there. I've
got a couple of other ones.
She was on my side then.
Right, Mark, just turn into the bride, can you? Right, no more into her. Turn around if you're looking at her. Lovely. Okay, girls, come on, darlings. Come on up. Fine, now with the groom and best man, stay where you are. Groom and best man. I don't like it, it's just an idea. Turn around like they are to the bride. Both side by side.
Yeah.
They've gone too close now.
Oh, too close.
Yeah, turn in. That's right. And the other first man, up on it.
That's it.
Oh, all of you got some flowers. Thank you.
another 6 inches going through. That's it. Close to man with it.
Thank you.
Okay, can you look at the bride and both in here? And all you bridesmaids, look at the bride.
Look at the bride, Laura. Laura, look at our cylinder.
What's the bride?
Right.
We'll set it up properly now. You're back in, you're next to your good lady. Yeah. And you next to her. You turn around the plate on there. Unless you've got a daily job to do.
Is it a daily job being the best man? I don't think it is. I think it's a rather proud job.
I'll try that.
My chauffeur.
Yeah. Oh.
Just butchered.
Right then. Are we looking good? Right, let's hold hands, shall we, groom and bride? Don't we've been married? Show your hands. Look at me. What's your name?
Yeah.
Here. Right, can I have the bride's mother?
Bride's mother. Tell me about
that.
Ma'am.
That little bridesmaid there, do you want to go into that corner there? Now the bridesmaid.
Bridesmaid, darling.
Oh, you're the bridesmaid?
That's right, we've got all the men together then. You could swap over with the best man and the little lad. That's it, that makes a nice group.
Come here. Dad.
This is a wedding party, so can you put the hats on? Are you on the group?
thanks a lot. I know some people have come from a long way and made the effort to come here today, and I really appreciate it. Well, we both appreciate it on behalf of my wife and I. It's the first time I've said that, and I really miss it.
Sound like Prince Spencer.
My wife and I. Thank you for coming here. Right, and there's only one thing left for me to do, and that's a traditional toast to the bridesmaids and the page boy. I think you'll agree, they've been really good today. They look a real picture in their outfits. The page boy looks really good. I mean, he outshone me today. You know, he's really good. And I'd like to thank you all very much for such a lovely job. And so I'd like to raise your glasses anyway, and toast to the brides and the page boy. Thank you. Cheers. I'd also like to thank everybody for all the presents. Now, we're going to be opening them later. As you can see, there's loads of them over there. And if you want to come around and watch us rip them open, just like Christmas. And thanks very much for the presents. And I'd like to thank you all for listening and bearing with us. I know it's a little bit crowded, but I think we'll all have a good time tonight. The disco will be here later on. I got some presents for the bridesmaids and the baby boy. Okay? Just a token of our appreciation for the lovely job you've done, and something fun to remember us by anyway. Where's Laurie?
Laurie,
come on. Now we'd like to cut the cake, so it seems a shame. The cake is lovely. I don't know whether you've all seen it. Anyone want to take a look? It's lovely. Okay then. Right. On the count of three. One, two, three.